Okay, we're out here on a supervisor call for 6552 Auto Center Drive, Buena Park. We've had cable techs out here on numerous occasions. We just had one of our jetters do a service out here. And the line's backed up again. We had cable come back out one more time, try to clear it. So we're going to put a camera down this main line. It's a little rough. Felt like I was pushing something down it. And we're going to put the camera down there so we'll see. Just looking down into the clean out, there's still water holding in the clean out. So there's a possibility that this line sunk right here. Anyways, we're doing the 4-inch clean out closest to the curb. That goes out here, makes a 45. Turns out and goes towards the Copper Barrel Motel sign, most likely. Here we go. You can see, holding water in the clean out right there. And it's at the bottom of the clean out. A band right there, the rubber band, holds the pipe together. That tells me this pipe is pretty much eaten away right here. Should be the biggest part of this cause of the pipe backing up all the time. And the line is flat.
That's rare. We did a lot of
buildup. What do we got?
Those in the line here.
This part of the line here don't look too good either. Really rough here. Really rough shit. Mind you, this is after running the jetter 6 times on this line. You can see the bottom's pretty rough. It's a long run, 152 feet. Right here. Another 36 feet, so we did a repair here at one time. Looks like we may need to do a little more repair and line. Recommendation would be to put a liner in. That pipe is ABS most likely right here.
Bottom looks a little rough right here on the cast.
Right here is our transition at 36. 7 feet.
Looks like a transition from ABS to cast right there.
My recommendation would be to line this pipe 30 feet, 38 feet out.
Line and it is corrected.